What is going on, guys? This is Prostar, and welcome back to Super Mario 64. And we are on our last episode for now. So what you need to do is get this star of Shifting Sandlands and head over to Bowser. And I can't wait. So this is like the pyramid puzzle. So we have to get like inside a pyramid, and that's like a secret. So we just go in, and there you go. And I know exactly what to do, so it's gonna be all fine. So the thing that we need to do is always go to the top and then collect some secret coins. Alright. So it's gonna be all good, and don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. I post daily content from all kind of stuff, from Call of Duty, Battlefield, Minecraft, and some Let's Play of Nintendo games like this. I hope you enjoy this, and yeah. So this mission is actually need to collect some coins, and you get a star. Then we're gonna head over to Bowser, do the 8 red coin star on that level, and defeat Bowser. And then that's about it. That's about it with the Let's Play. And I really can't wait to do the next Let's Play. Already, it's gonna be Super Smash Bros. For the Nintendo 64. And you're probably thinking, how can you do a Let's Play of like a multiplayer party fighting game? Well, it is really simple. What I do as a Let's Play, I just unlock the characters, like how you do it. Also unlock some stages as well, and that's about it with the Let's Play. Then you're like unlocking stuff, and yeah, and then that's about it actually. So I really can't wait to play Super Smash. Right. So we are almost at the top. Right. So we have 103 stars. So if we collect this one, we get 104. I get 8 coins, we get 105. I don't think you get like another star if you defeat Bowser. Or is it? I can't remember. I think you will get a star, like the one last star. So there. Okay. So we are pretty close. The only thing that I hope is that I don't mess it up. With the jumping. So you need to actually go down. That's the first one. How the fuck? Okay. So we need to go on that. Oh, that was really close. If I look down, I'm gonna set my camera right. Nice. Then we need to go down like this. You get this coin. And that is supposed to be the last coin. Nice! Okay! So we got our first star of the episode and our last star on Shifting Sandlands. Oh, I guess I can't take the star! Alright, so we got 104 stars. Now, right now, we're gonna head over to Bowser. Yeah, so I believe that we are like got almost all of them, so we got complete bomb on battlefield, except for the 100 coins, of course. So we got Worms Fortress, we got Jolly Roger's Bay, Cool Cool Mountain, Big Boost Hound, Hazy Maze Cave, Little Lava Land, Shifting Sandland, just got it complete, Die Die Dogs, Snowman's Land, Wet Dry World, Talta Mountain, Tiny Huge Island, TikTok Clock, and Rainbow Ride, And we got 14 secret stars, and I believe that's all of them. I guess. So we're just gonna head over to Bowser, and it's gonna be awesome. It's gonna be exciting. Right. So we're just going upstairs. Bim bala boom. Like when I'm done with this, I will kind of like miss this let's play, because like you play like for a long time. I think I did like the first episode like 2 months ago, and yeah, it's so going fast. It's just insane. But hey, next up is Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo 64. It's gonna be awesome. I can't wait to play the game. So we're gonna unlock Jigglypuff, gonna unlock Luigi, Captain Falcon, and Ness, the Mushroom Kingdom stage. And just gonna play it, have some fun. Right, so this is the entrance. So... oh. And this actually is supposed to be like an endless stairs, but now I have like enough stars to not have like an endless stairs. Right, so we are here. There's some red coins. I have no idea where the red coins are. I think it's like pretty easy, like you see, because like it is like really straightforward, like level. Because it's not really open, it's just like straightforward. There's like only one route. Alright. So just gonna wait for the... never mind. Well, let's say we're waiting for the right moment. Right, so we got our first one. And there's no red coin on here, so just walking up. And some Goombas. Right. There's the next red coin. So we're gonna one up as well. If we can get it. Never mind. Screw that. Right, so we've got our second. Oh, there's a 1-up. I'm gonna get that. Oh my god, Mario, why are you so slippery, man? Okay, I think it's better, like, go down here. Maybe there's, like, a red coin hidden. I think. I'm not really sure. No. There's no red coins. So we're just going up. And oh god. I swear to god, if I die. It's so frustrating, man. Oh wait. I see a red coin over there. What the fuck? That's really hidden. Well played. Good thing I saw the red coin, man. Right. So, got 5 to go. I'm just gonna, like, go in here. Nice, okay, just in time. what about this guy? Just gonna kill him. I got a feeling that I'm missing a red coin. I'm not really sure about that. We only have 3. Right. Going up. I think there's a red coin up here. Yes, it is. Nice. 40 go. Right. We can do this. Oh god. Okay, I see a red coin over there. No! Oh, Jesus. Oh my god. Okay, this is the end of the rollercoaster. Okay. Oh my god. Makes me so dizzy, man. Okay, no red coins. Okay. We're only two to go. Okay. Okay, I see one. I think we haven't missed one red coin. Okay. Nice, we're doing good. It's gonna be all fine. Okay. Nice. I think there's a red coin behind the green pipe. Come on. And well, oh wait, aha, I see it, there it is. So we're gonna get our star, we're gonna defeat Bowser. Nice. Okay. Going up the stairs. And don't fall off. Nice. So we got a red coin star on the Bowser stage. And got 105 stars and we're going to jump into the pipe and defeat Bowser. Man, he's so colorful. Mario, you again? Well, that's just fine. I've been looking for something to fry with my fire breath. Your star power is useless against me. Your friends are all trapped within the walls, and you never see the princess again. Wahaha. Right. So let's do this. Okay. I really got sweaty hands right now. Oh, fuck, that blew fire. I didn't know that is the thing. Oh, shit. Okay. Come on. Come on, let's... Nice, okay, I think we only need two more hits. So we're gonna do it, man. He's probably doing ground pound. Never mind, okay. Damn, I have no idea where the bomb is. Is there? Okay, there's a bomb over there. Okay, let's do this. Come on. Gonna be it? Nice. Okay. Oh god. Oh shit. Well, I was expecting like to be like a starship, but I did not expect it's gonna be like that small. Okay, that's a bomb. Let's do it. Yes, yes. No! I missed. Fuck, okay. Come on, man. Okay. Shit, there's no bomb. Fuck. Okay, one more hit and I'm dead. No, 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 shit. Fuck, I'm dead. Damn it. The blue fire is so annoying. Okay, the good thing I spawn right in here, so I have 4 lives left. Oh wait, there's one up. Oh my god, the wind. Right. We can do it again. Can do this. I just like need to see like where the bombs are. I think there's like one like straight forward. Oh nice. Oh no. That was really neat. Just hit him. Okay. There's a bomb over there. Be it. Oh, nice. That was really neat. Okay, can I get him? Okay. I don't fucking trust it, man. I was like, maybe I will fall off. Okay. Oh, well damn. Come a little bit closer, Bowser. Oh god. Okay, I think there's a bomb on the left. Damn it. Okay, better luck next time. No fire. Okay. Yeah, yeah. Was that last time? I think so. Come on, Bowser. No, it can't be. You really beat me, Mario. I gave those troops power, but now it's fading away. Oh, I can see peace returning to the world. I can't stand it. It's not over yet. Come on, troops, let's watch the ending together. Wahaha. Yeah, we do get a star. A big ass star. And does not count as an extra star? Maybe not yet. But hey, we defeated Bowser, so now we can see the ending of Super Mario 64. I mean, wow, it's been 17 episodes, man, and I will maybe or maybe not, we'll do the 100 coins, like maybe in the future. Maybe I will come back to this game and do the rest of it. But here's a little cutscene with Mario. And there's Peach. and two toads. Mario? Alright, let's get it on.
Here we go!
Listen, everybody. Let's bake a delicious cake.
Let's bake a delicious cake.
Mario.
This kind of reminds me of an old series. Saved by the Bell. There's like a teacher like, baking a cake.
Today we're going to make a layer cake.
Really reminds me of that. And yeah, so we're gonna see the credits rolling of Super Mario 64. And damn, I can't wait to do the next Let's Play. I can't wait. Right. Game director Shigeru Miyamoto. One of the most awesome guys in the world. Assistant directors Yoshiaki Kozumi Takeshi Tezuka. I don't know who they are. System programmers Yasunari Nishida Yoshinori and Tanimoto. I'm gonna ping-wing. Programmers Hajime Yajima Daiichi Iwamoto Toshijo Iwawaki. What? It suddenly goes fast, man. Camera programmer Takumi Kawagoe. Mario Face programmer Gilles Garloff or something. Course directors Joichi Yamada Yahushi Yamamura. With a wiggler. Course designers Kenta Usui Nahuki Mori. Course designers Yoshika Harunana Makoto Niyaga. It suddenly go fucking fast, man. I can't read it. My god. Sound composer Koji Kondo. Awesome guys. 3D animators Yoshiaki Kozumi Shaturo Tanikazawa. I'm not like calling all the names, man. It suddenly goes fucking fast. I can't take it anymore. But yeah. It's been a long adventure of Super Mario 64. It's been good times. But next up is Super Mario Bros. For Nintendo 64. I will continue with Minecraft Halo Adventure again. I was just like focused on Super Mario 64 like right now and just want to get it finished and start the new Let's Play. So I will like continue with the Minecraft as well and AK-12 time on Battlefield 4. I uploaded a video yesterday, episode 2, so you can watch it as well and enjoy. Special thanks to Super Mario Club staff. Like Submarine. Producer is Shigeru Miyamoto. And this game is from 1996-1997. And oh wow. Never mind. And there's Lucky too. He's just like, finally, I'm done with my work. Finally, go home. And this is like an end screenshot with Peach and Mario.
Thank you so much for playing my game.
Well, you're welcome. Alright, so that was the end of Super Mario 64. And can I start the button, or do I have to like switch it off or something? Okay, so I think I need to shut down my system or like go to the home menu, because I can't press any buttons, can do nothing, go back to title screen something. Nope, it can't. But hey, thanks for watching. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't done already. Then do it. I upload videos daily, different kind of stuff. Let's play videos of like different kind of games, like Nintendo games that I have like in my room, like mostly Mario and Zelda and stuff. I will do like Call of Duty videos. Recently I've done like Battlefield 4 videos with AK-12 time. I will do Minecraft. I do like different kind of stuff. Because I like all of them. I like Call of Duty, I like Battlefield, I like Nintendo games, I like Minecraft. Just like post on YouTube, make videos about that. And yeah. So thanks again. Leave like, comment, and subscribe for more game entertainment. And I see you on the next video.